doing Little Shop of Horrors from March the 10th to March the 14th. I'm Crystal.
I'm Annette.
I'm Ronnie.
I'm Siobhan.
Yeah, we're really close at the moment. We're just getting used to our harmonies and working together as a group.
It's going to be amazing.
We all think we're sassy and we dropped out of
don't
school.
Think we know
well,
we're
sassy.
Well,
we know we're sassy, we're flawless.
Right. We have a little bit of sex.
We've dropped it.
I'm George and I play Seymour and these are my Audreys.
I'm Paige.
And I'm Lucy.
I'm really looking forward to playing Audrey because I've never played a part like it before in my life. So it's quite a challenge, but it's really exciting as well because she's quite funny and I don't really get to play funny parts.
Well, I've never had a character this big before, so it's a big challenge for me, and I've never had this much dialogue and songs to learn, and I've never sang this much in the show before, so I'm looking forward to showing off my voice as well.
I'm excited because it's my first lead role. And I feel like I can relate to the character. I'm a bit ditzy, is that the word?